In this video, I'll show you how to run a UNet model in training mode on Cerebras hardware. I'll also show you how easy it is to rerun with more layers, a different image size, and a different dataset, by just changing a few parameters in a configuration file. The command that you see on your screen will run UNet 18 in training mode on 256 by 256 pixel images on a single CS2 system, using a specific version of the Cerebras software platform. Note that run.py is just an example of a training script. The models is implemented in PyTorch, and you can check out the code and what's inside run.py in our model zoo on GitHub. Let me quickly run you through the command line options. The mode can be either train or eval. NumCXX is the number of systems that you want to train on, in this case one. CBCore tag tells you which Cerebras software version to use. And the last argument is the directory, where the output checkpoint and event files will be stored. So let's run this command. The first thing the command will do is save a checkpoint at step 0. Then it will compile the model to run on the Cerebras hardware. You'll see that the compile has been done successfully. Now it programs the fabric with the compiled software and starts sending initial weights. Right now, you'll see it sending those initial weights to the Cerebras hardware. Once it's done, it starts running the training automatically. And here you can see it's done the training for 1,000 steps. Now let me show you how you can change a few parameters in the configuration file in order to change the depth of the model, use larger images, and a different training dataset. Let's go to that configuration file. First, we'll change the image size. We're changing it from 256 by 256 pixels to 5120 by 5120. We also need to change the dataset, as we're using different image size, and we're also changing the depth of the UNet model from 18 to 28 layers, because a deeper model makes better use of the contextual information in larger images. Now let's rerun the command using a different model directory argument so it can save the checkpoints for the larger image to a different directory. Now it's the same process. It saves a checkpoint, compiles the software stack, and it programs the fabric. It sends the initial weights to the Cerebras hardware. And the training begins. So there you have it. It's just that simple.